So Michael Hastings, a reporter for the Modern Day Highlights, BuzzFeed, revealed that journalists who covered President Obama's campaign would behave like giddy schoolgirls around the president. Here's a clip. Here's a clipper.
The presence of Obama, even on the press corps, even on the people who follow him every day, when they're near him, they lose their mind sometimes. You know, they start behaving in ways that are juvenile and amateurish, and they swoon. I first met President Obama in 2006 when he was a senator. He was in Baghdad. I was the correspondent there.
You mentioned that.
I mentioned that, yeah. And of course, I got to ask my question. So of course, I'd say, well, you know, Mr. President, this is the second time I met you. And did I ask the hardball question? Did I ask about drones? Did I ask about civil liberties? No. I did not. I guess I'm not at liberty to say what I asked about, but it was soft.
They're so adorable. And so we have the post-election confession, a commiserating boast among our nation's toadies. Who cares? Who knows now? Their guy won. The appalling truth, the press wanted to be liked by Obama more than respected by yokels like you and me. I hope their knees have healed. And what a contrast to how they treated Bush. For the media, GW is Darth Vader. Obama, the new stepdad who let you smoke pot with him in the garage. The irony, Obama must think these hacks are a joke. They're like groupies on a mid-70s Led Zeppelin tour. They'll do anything for you. And so the media admits that the press plane became a clown car of bug-eyed bozos tripping over their tumescent tongues as they prostrated themselves before their prince while mocking FNC for not bending over and taking it like them. No politician, left or right, deserves this treatment. Aside from abdicating their jobs, you know who the press hurts most? Barack himself. Without feeling observed or checked, he does dumb things, losing the House of Representatives for good. No wonder the guy's got hubris. He's got the entire media, except for FNC, telling him he's Zeus. I suppose we should just try to get over it, but it's hard to when the press admits that we were right and they were in on it. And the media still wonders why we won't jump into that hot tub with Barack. Well, it's crowded. And frankly, I don't want to catch anything from Paul Krugman.